Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through cut edge. So in the last lecture, we discussed about cut vertex, right? So what is cut edge now? So basically, by removing some or one particular edge, if the graph becomes disconnected, that edge is nothing but a cut edge, guys. Okay, so if you observe the diagram, I think there is no need to draw the diagram also. So if you observe the diagram, after removing this particular vertex, so it will be in this way, right? Yes. Okay. So after removing that vertex, it has became into two different graphs. That is nothing but two components it became into. So this is nothing but a cut edge. So it is an edge by which if we remove that edge, then graph will be disconnected. So we disconnected the graph. So this edge is also called as a bridge, guys. So in some kind of examinations, they will be asking in 2 marks, right? Define bridge. So bridge is nothing but the same thing. A particular edge which is connecting two different graphs is nothing but an edge, guys. Sorry, is nothing but a bridge, guys. Okay? Yes. So I hope everyone got a clear idea about a bridge. So in the next lecture, we will be going through blocks, guys. So what are these blocks in graphs? Okay? So let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching.